y'all better peace is continuing to eat. Tabby, you're up.
Make sure you search him before he gets back alive. I'll cover you.
I guess I'll just stand up next to Jory.
Making a lot of assumptions here.
Yeah.
Can I remove that far?
Mark, your cleric is going to be up.
Alright.
That's...
I will...
Yeah, that's that.
I'll cast a Cure Light, like the level 1 spell. On my rogue. Because I'll see him getting
roll a melee. You're trying to... You have to try to touch it. And touch the rogue.
Touch okay.
The rogue is in the vines.
With this. And we're going to never fucking do anything.
17.
You managed it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, and what is that, a
1d8?
Yeah,
7 and it's plus 3.
Level.
Okay,
Tuesday
10.
And
also,
and then goes into holiday.
Never mind, yeah, just that. Just that.
Guy?
I'm gonna shoot at the vines that have Mark held. Twelve
does not hit. Rob?
Mark is dead.
Acid splash at the vines that have Mark killed.
I'm gonna acid splash all over my
I might.
Get a bad trip.
Range touch.
He's unconscious. He's alright.
Make sure you get it on his face.
13.
14?
13.
13. 13 ranged touch. Misses, however, it does not hit Mark.
Oh, good. It's a good thing.
Mark, your rogue can try to escape now since it's his turn and he is conscious.
Yeah, no. Yeah. 21.
Just no. That was close.
Mm-hmm. I mean, he could have rolled a low number. We don't know.
It's true, but the last
robot.
That's pretty high.
The,
Well, it's going to hit me again?
It's going to try.
Okay.
It's not going to critically fail.
This ties itself in a knot.
Kevin?
I'm going to attack that vine that's next to me that tried to hit me this again. This is a net 20 hit. Well, net 20 roll.
Yeah.
Followed by a... Ooh, that's close. 26
roll. Go ahead.
It's not crit. I'm assuming does crits affect these guys? I don't think so.
Roll 520s in a row. Can I destroy?
Oh, come on.
Minimum damage.
Minimum of 4.
320s in a row.
That's pretty
sad. Come on, that means he's got like 1 hit point left. Can I roll an action point to add on damage? We have action points in this game, right?
We're talking about
Who else is underneath there? Kevin and Mark's rogue are underneath the scorpion one.
Yep.
Kevin's
back on the spider, yeah.
Oh. Who's with the spider? I'm sorry, that's the one I'm dealing
that's
with.
That's Kevin.
Just you, Kevin?
Well, I guess I'm there too, but I haven't been attacked.
Attacking the same one that I am.
Yeah, but he's not occupying the square underneath it, correct?
No.
Am I occupying a square?
Yes.
Never mind.
Well, then I guess I am too, but I haven't been hit by it. I'm right here.
Yeah, you guys both are.
Okay.
I didn't realize
both of you guys roll reflex saves.
They're spraying.
18.
12.
The vines on the floor of the floor.
Mm-hmm.
The floor of the forest. if I could speak English, it would be wonderful.
I know what you mean.
Seem to come alive. Mark's rogue kind of does this. keeps them away. However, you, Kevin, you did not escape their grasp.
Oh, no.
Fucking fire.
Good thing I'm standing.
Burning hands.
Burn everybody.
So you
burn
are currently grasped by the vines. Entangled, so to speak. Jory!
Scorching Ray. That might be better.
There you go.
Tell everybody.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Maybe shoot it out in the forest. I'm just like, instead of actually like trying to set it, the immediate thing on fire, maybe it'll make them recoil in pain. Or maybe like, say,
for a second I was like, what is a
1d6
like guy on fire?
He's
Kevin, are you out of the grapple?
No,
he's not grappled. He's entangled from the ground up.
Okay.
The vine is not grabbing anybody right now.
The vine's on the ground.
The vines are all coming from the buff. The only vine that has anybody is the middle one, which has Mark's rogue.
Yeah.
Kevin is also tangled in the underbrush from underneath.
His legs are being slowly pulled apart, and there's one that's just coming up right in the center. You know where this leads.
I say the Japanese shows like this.
Yeah.
I say the,
I've seen enough to know where this is going.
I do have oil.
I appreciate you.
Or something I finally noticed.
I'm just gonna keep on attacking it.
I say the password that the elves set to get into the village that day.
Oh, you fall on a summer's day?
Keep rolling.
Yeah.
23
will hit.
Eighteen again.
And the face spider falls.
I like that piece. Mm-hmm. Even touching it just feels.
Belleville.
Try to not shoot Mark. Finds.
You have a precise shot, so you don't have to worry about it.
Ugh.
Everybody else does, but you don't.
I'm gonna bury my axe in this vine.
The one person that has precise shot can
that
hit.
Good,
huh? Everybody else can hit just fine, but
robot
murders people. Not really.
I'm
actually
gonna
this
vine. How about
Get your hands out of there.
11? 11 does not hit.
12
still does not.
Damn.
13?
Well, I rolled a 3. Come on.
The vine is now going to swing at you again.
Okay.
10, I'm assuming, does not hit you.
No.
Tabby?
Can I attack what's entangling his feet?
Well, you could try to chop away at it.
Okay.
I mean, ultimately, it's like vines and stuff, and
yeah.
You're more likely going to hit him than you are going to hit them, right. But...
Disintegrate.
I don't have...
Oops! You don't have legs anymore.
get off my finger. I'm gonna use the quarterstaff and attack the vines over by Mark.
What do you command people to do?
I remember.
I rolled
a simple thing.
A 1.
Yeah.
Walk that direction.
Hit me
followed.
Anyway.
No, it's not you. Followed by an 8.
You got
so
okay.
Yeah, you're hitting Mark.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't remember.
I hit Mark.
Roll up your damage.
Oh. Is Mark dead?
No.
5.
Right.
Just got clubbed for 5.
It's all right, still.
The vine is just flying around. Yeah, we just... Sorry.
Quick question. Can
yeah.
command... What? Can you command something to attack something else?
No.
Do you want to know what command can do?
I remember most of it. I just can remember...
It's going to be your turn.
Okay.
You
here in just a moment.
Command
has
to be a humanoid, though?
I don't know,
it
does
has
it?
To be a creature.
You can choose approach, drop, fall, flee, or halt.
Drop.
I don't know if
drop
it,
boy.
Yeah.
Down.
Sorry.
You have been
it
a very naughty
turn.
Vine.
Medicaid.
Alright.
Medicaid.
Then. I will. Also, one other question for the domain spell, like the freedom of movement, do I have to declare that? It's for three rounds.
You just say I'm going to use it.
Okay. Yeah. I'll wait on that still. I'll give.
I've seen that.
Come up with something catchy and stupid. I'll give bull strength to. Who's gonna be? Robot.
No, but you can't reach robot.
Oh yeah, it's touch, right? Okay.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure bull strength is touch.
Okay, I think you're right. Then in that case,
it has to be jewelry, pretty much.
Yeah, I'll give it to jewelry then.
Which he's not gonna like.
Yeah, it's touch.
You may not want to do that. You get 50 of them, magic.
It's a plus 4 strength.
Plus 4 strength for 3 minutes.
It's like, fuck magic. Oh, wait, this is awesome.
Well, he's done the build before.
Okay, I'll do it anyway, because I don't know any better. We'll see how it goes.
Because if he didn't, he would die.
Guy,
jury roll your resist.
He didn't declare that he was resisting it.
I'm going to shoot an arrow off the mines that have Mark's dead corpse in him.
He's not dead
yet. Still
alive.
I'm flailing about.
Well, he's going to be soon.
He's going to be dead soon.
17.
17 will hit.
Woo!
One.
Nice shot.
Woo! Yeah.
Rob?
A plus team.
Your arrow just grazes the path and you're like, yay!
This time I'll try electrically jolting the one that's going to make
contact. You're going to give Mark a little shock and tickle?
Yeah, we have a little shock and tickle. Nine.
Nine. That time you missed by enough to hit Mark.
Hack damage.
Get my rogue for three?
Yep.
Okay.
How many hits do you have left?
I'm assuming you're going to try to escape here, Mark.
Yes.
Since your friends are beating you like a pig.
21. Or 20.
No, you escape.
Yay.
That's what you get for trying to bluff.
Good.
And I will 5
no,
foot.
No, it's a full on fall.
Oh, yeah.
You can make move action.
Okay, I'm just going to move back a little ways.
Oh, 5 foot.
5 foot step.
5 foot. Okay.
Oh, well, 5 foot step. You okay. Use it. It's a full round action to escape.
Okay. Well, then I'll just get a 5 foot step.
Robot, swinging at you again.
Good.
Nat 20.
Destruction implode. Like
12 does not confirm the crit.
No. Creatures within the area.
For 10 damage.
Okay.
And an opposed grapple. See if he grabs you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Are you sure? I rolled poorly.
7? No, 11.
11? Yeah. Not by much, though. Kevin, you are entangled.
I'm going to try and unentangle myself.
You're going to try to escape the entanglement? How are you? Are you going to full strength your way out of it? Or?
No, you can't.
I do not have escape.
So you're going to try to force your way out.
Yeah.
Not eye bite. I'm just not sure what the...
Can I just chop at those vines in my feet?
You're likely to hit your own foot.
I hit my own foot.
Have you rolled
you can make
enough?
A DC 20 strength check, a DC 20 escape artist check. But chopping at the plants isn't going to help you a whole lot.
You're not a weed whacker. You don't go and cut grass.
Realistically, had I actually read the spell before, I could have probably entangled you all. But because entangle has a 40-foot radius burst.
Ooh.
Yeah, it does.
So it's just strength. It's not a grapple.
It's not a grapple. It's just strength.
I'm gonna make a 18.
You can still make an attack. You're just camel.
18 was to try to get out.
Yep, and you did not escape.
So I can still attack, like, the
I'm
the
lying
next to me?
You can swing at it.
Doing it. I don't critically miss.
You're like...
Well, I mean, I am getting all tippy right now, so...
I get it.
Makes sense.
Jory?
I'm gonna
switch to this one for right now.
Rage.
Hey, Kevin.
Yes?
The entanglement wears off.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna rage.
Alright.
God.
He just wants to have ridiculous strength.
Against the machine.
It's his best opportunity to have it since he has full strength as well.
Is that cleric? Is that you?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm gonna share a square with you.
Oh, okay.
I'm angry. I'm angry.
Make you guys a target.
Okay.
Why?
Because the thing
well, just wore off, so.
No, no. No.
Math R.
He even counts like Rada. He fucking puts his hand
21.
Processing.
21 will hit.
4 strength, too.
Oh, you got it.
I know.
Okay. Just want to remind you. Even though you probably already said that, I just wasn't paying attention.
Oh, gosh.
34.
You're adding 3 to damage.
Yeah.
From both strengths.
Oh, that's right. It's right here. Right. 8. Oh, sorry. 20. And sort of for attack.
You still hit.
Hi.
Hi, Mr.
Look
Professional.
At you.
You made it.
21 damage.
You clean up well, Mr. Hill.